We are saddened to announce the death of our beloved daughter, Nasha Tysia James of Richfond Henry. She died at the OKEU Hospital on Tuesday, 30th March 2021, at about 7:30 p.m. She was 31 years old. The funeral service for the late Nasha Tysia James will be held at the St. Michael's Roman Catholic Church in Larissus, Denry, and the body will be interred at the Larissus Cemetery. The body now lies at Crooks Funeral Home Limited, Vidbote, Castries.